had a chat with Carl about the new parts, and we're happy that they've been integrated into the car okay. With any luck, you'll be able to feel the This test is all about tyre management. Try to control the slip through each corner and take extra care putting the power down at the apex.
And with all the cars now over the line, let's see our top three again. Richards, Vettel and Lewis Hamilton. Sadly, it's time to say goodbye as free practice is over. However, we'll be back shortly for more Formula One action. Qualifying finished, it's time to remind ourselves of our top three. Richards, Hamilton and Valtteri Bottas. With qualifying wrapped up, we now have our grid lineup for the big race tomorrow. Be sure to join us then for what will no doubt be a fantastic race.
Great work out there today. Let's have your thoughts. Looks like you had a great qualifying session. It must be a relief being that far up the grid. Are you happy with your performance today? Is there anything that you think gave you the edge over your rivals? Well, that's everything.
With the race minutes away from starting, here's what today's grid rundown looks like. Richards lines up on pole position, and it's Lewis Hamilton alongside. Considering the rest of the grid, we have Bottas, Vettel, Charles Leclerc, and Perez, Albon, Verstappen, Stroll, and Carlos Sainz, Ricciardo, Ocon, Daniel Kvyat, and Raikkonen, Russell, Grosjean, Antonio Giovinazzi, and Pierre Gasly. They'll be starting further back after an earlier grid penalty. Magnussen and Nicholas Latifi. Now, it's almost time for lights out, so let's go down to the track.
Jeff here, radio check. Check, check, can you hear me? Okay, we had a fantastic result at the last race. Let's try it again here. See at the start. Well done. Access to one of the gears. We've lost one of the gears due to a fault. Gearbox wear, trying to keep your number of shifts to a minimum. the fastest lap of the race. Keep this up. You're pulling out a second a lap on the car behind. Than optimal. So far. the aggression, please. We don't want to lose places because of a penalty. You did well today. I think the boss will be happy with that one.
Many doubted whether they could pull off the win here at Spa-Francorchamps, but they've done so in spectacular style. Anthony Davidson, a resounding victory today. What set them apart from the rest?
Rain always has the potential to liven up a race and mix up the order, and they've taken full advantage of that to claim the victory today. It's always a bit of a lottery when the conditions are like this, but they've managed to stay on circuit and have come out on top.
So after a magnificent race, we can now see the drivers making their way to the podium. Once again, it's the Silver Arrows who take top spot, a well-earned victory for Mercedes. Let's have a look then at the driver's standings. Richards increases their championship lead. So, Anthony Davidson, who would you rank as your driver of the day?
Carlos Sainz certainly wasn't someone to scoff about. His ability to follow race strategies throughout with pinpoint precision has to be commended.
It's time to check out the constructor's standings. Mercedes continue to extend their lead. Well, Ant, an end to another fantastic weekend of racing. Thanks to everyone who joined us, and we'll see you for the next one.
That was an exciting race from our perspective. Let's have yours. Would you say that your rival is still on your level? You're beating all expectations. Would you say we all underestimated you? The weather was miserable today, but do you feel this was an advantage for you? You scraped the walls a few times. Were you struggling for grip? Appreciate your time.
You're not currently in a rivalry. Sooner or later, you'll probably be asked by the media who you consider to be your rival. Think carefully who you select, as while you will receive a claim for beating them, you'll lose a claim if you fail to do so.
What do you think of this one?